capital here in Vienna, and it is amazing. Just, oh my gosh. Check out that statue. So this is called the Volksgarten, the garden for the people, and they have the greatest variety of roses in any garden here in Austria. It's a theater for the upper class, as opposed to the theater the common folk that we saw yesterday. We're heading to a coffee shop that Sigmund Freud went to. All right, here we go, and the many kinds of coffee.
Turkish light. Topfenstrudel, Apfelstrudel, Esterhazy-Torte, Esterhazy-Torte, Kardinalschnitte.
Yeah.
Beer will do that.
Well,
we say so. The government says so.
They haven't seen America.
See the Nobel Prize winners that have come from this university. Students hang out after class or between classes, and it is beautiful. Streets, and we just see things like this, just so amazing. And this is City Hall here, so beautiful. What were you saying, Mason?
He's saying this shouldn't be normal.
It shouldn't be normal. Oh, there's going to be a soccer match that involves Germany, and they're getting ready to televise it on this big screen over here.
They do all kinds of outdoor things here all summer. It's kind of interesting.
We are using the public transportation a lot, and right now we're going to take a train and we're going to head out of town to a palace.
garbage are getting burnt. Oh.
It is a tower like this too, right?
I don't
So this is a wine you fill up halfway and then you fill up with water, and it's called
Spritzter.
Spritzter.
We will take one of these, and that's it for the first time, for the first round. Yeah.
Austrian sauerkraut. What do you feel like you're a part of, Levi?
Normally you eat it with potatoes.
Episode of Fear Factor.
Edeljausen. This is what we eat normally in the summer in the evening because it's simple and it's quick fix. So these are two sausages.
And there's
there you can come and visit the bunny rabbits. And they are really cute. And if you're not into bunny rabbits, then over here we've got a whole bunch of birds.
Nice!